Level 4. Defeat 2 characters and you'll complete this level. Remember to create some strong defenders to protect your vulnerable micro. And the level password is orange. Now we can create defenders straight from here. They do cost a lot of money though. So I rarely do, I normally just train them. Now here you've only got to destroy 2 characters, but we have 6 micro here, so I think we'll be sorted if we turn them all into defenders. Normally I'll only have 3 micro, not me, defenders on one at once, and they normally won't take too much damage. And so we have the training area and home camp. There is two more areas that will come up, but one will come only in the final level. So we're going to train up 3 of these. Actually 4. So the others can lay eggs, because what you want to make sure is you want to make sure you do some micromax. You just want to make sure that you keep them away from your defenders at all cost. Now, like I said, 3 will normally do for me. As you're dragging one along, you can see the time still continues. Yeah, but I normally drag as much as I can over. Stop eating him! Gosh, I'm going to get defender just for the sake of it, just to show you. Now, it does take quite a long while to load up here, so... Actually, the infant one is extremely helpful in the last level. I'll explain that when we get to it. Now, we do food there. The other one will see the way, actually, so... Yeah, I'll just get one more trained. Let's put food. Oh man, I'm running low money. I'll need to collect a few eggs. Don't eat him! Don't eat him, you... When will the next catch come? He's very hungry. Okay, kill it now. I believe one catch can take it long, just getting extremely... Hey! God!